Not having my grappling hook is like missing a limb.
Back to your posts. Target is gone.
That looks like the place. Never seen anything like Iapa before. Mira might be right. I'm at El Abismo. People here must not be afraid of heights.
I know you're not.
I'm not, but I usually have a parachute. Not having my grappling hook is like missing a limb. That looks like the place. Never seen anything like Iapa before. Mira. Might be right.
Buenas, señor.
Mira, I'm at El Abismo. People here must not be afraid of heights.
I know you're not.
I'm not, but I usually have a parachute. Chopper. That's no good.
That's a black hand.
What are they doing here?
Empty it out fast.
Half the people leaving here are trying to get away from Espinosa and his black hand.
Yeah.
You look awful. Agua?
The Black Hand are casing the village. Does that happen often?
Almost never. Maybe somebody attacked their weather base.
Yeah. Tools? Gracias. I don't think I could take Project Diapa alone.
I agree.
I'm saying I was wrong. You were right.
Is that a distress signal? I didn't think you were with the agency anymore.
Help me with this. What do we do about Iapa? Between the blizzard and those artillery towers, I can't get close.
I have a couple of ideas.
Tell me.
Wait. Listen.
Your actions in the next few minutes may determine the fate of this community. I am Commander Morales. I have tolerated El Abismo for years. To maintain order and justice in Solis, I've allowed this place to serve as a refuge for the criminal and the disenfranchised. But last night, a terrorist attack was launched against the Project Iapa facility. The culprit was abetted by a conspirator from this village.
Who is that?
Gabriela. She killed my uncle when I was a girl.
She knows we're working together.
If Mira Morales is not surrendered to me immediately, I'll be forced to conduct an exhaustive investigation. Every home will be searched. Every citizen's identity will be checked. And all transgressions will be harshly prosecuted. You!
Luis!
Where is Mira? Where? I have to stop this!
Gabriela!
Let him go, cousin! At least you aren't a coward.
Your father would be disgusted with the monster you've become.
You two traitors can discuss your disappointment together, in prison. Load onto my chopper! Mira!
I think we just started a rebellion.
We didn't have to drag these people into this.
They are what we need to put down Project Iapa.
Well, they'll need more guns.
Eso. There's a factory down the road from here. Abandoned.
Casquillos Vacíos. It used to manufacture Black Hand weapons years ago.
Let's check it out. Luis, right? Organize these people. Anyone who wants to fight the Black Hand gets to fight. You up for it, Sargento?
Si, senor.
Mira, I need to make sure my gear is working. I'll meet you at the factory. Hope everything works. Ha! Perfect!
Oye, Rico. It's Luis. Sargento here. Mira a mí, un Michoacán kiosk vacíos.
At the factory.
Sargento and Easy did some research. They can help you get this place up and running.
Who's Easy?
Hola, I'm the hacker.
Hi, patch what you've got.
Your AR lens, Mira told me, already done. You have an AR lens? Like, a little computer on your eyeball?
Something like that. Let's get started.
Okay, Sargento. You're up.
Listo. Here's your mission. The factory needs to be powered on, but the doors to the electrical room are being held shut by backup generators.
Mission accepted, Sargento.
Your AR lens will show you where to look.
It's only a matter of time before Gabriela sends more Black Hand to stop us. We need to get these people guns fast.
Few barrels. we go. Generator's well shielded.
Can you turn it off?
I think I can use my grappling hook to rip the plating off. I guess I shoot it in the guts. one generator down.
Yeah. Okay, two more to go. You know where to look.
I'll handle them. down, one to go.
I'm patched into the Black Hand comms, and they're on their way. Pick up the pace, hardware.
The last one. Are all off.
And the doors just opened.
Choppers and troops headed this way, Rico.